Blackwater management is set to meet with Bobby Ray Parks Jr. on Tuesday to finalize a deal with their second overall pick in last year's PBA draft, according to team manager Pat Aquino. The elite hopes the meeting ends with Parks signing with the team, Aquino said. Currently, Blackwater has a standing three-year, P10. $4 million for the 26-year-old Parks, who has yet to sign a contract due to his commitments with San Miguel Alab Pilipinas in the Asean Basketball League, ABL. At the end of Parks' stint with Alab last week, the sentiment of the team remains the same: it has no plan to trade the two-time ABL MVP. As far as I know, he will play for us this conference, and that's according to our team owner boss Dioceldo Sy and Governor Silliman Sy, said Blackwater interim coach Aries Dimaunahan on Monday. Blackwater held its first practice for the mid-season Commissioner's Cup on Monday without Parks, who was allowed to take a rest following a grueling campaign with Alab Pilipinas in the ABL. During his three-season stint with Alab, Parks led the Philippine squad to a championship in the 2017-2018 season, while winning two local MVP trophies as well as a Finals MVP award. Dimaunahan said he is looking forward to coaching Parks, whose father Bobby Sr. was his last coach as a player with the San Miguel Beermen in the PBA. Young last playing year co and coach co-C Bobby Parks of San Miguel ABL. Again, I'll be having a chance to coach Rare Naaman. I'm extremely excited dahil alam natin kung ano ang kaya niyang ibigay sa isang team lalo na kaming gayon na gusto naman mag-bounce back from the last conference.